Liberty DLC. So after starting Act 2. All right, well. Looks like it. Love you too.
Hey everyone, feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course. Gotta respect...
What you waiting for?
You need something?
V, what you waiting for?
Talk later.
Don't let me down, V.
Want to talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. Could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
I think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be.
Thank you.
Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
That's Militech, all right.
Psycho boards, chromed out with military-grade hardware worth millions. Hey, what was in there?
A Militech truck.
But those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Thank you. You will find, Governor!
All could be.
Still in one piece. I think.
Looks like there's some kind of office. Probably where they keep the bot. Come on, let's set up.
Well, that definitely could have gone better. Maybe had I decided to not hack them.
Prime yourself. Bet Royce is waiting for us.
Heads up! There, I ain't left for breakfast!
I'll deal with the stick!
Deep with the head!
You made!
Locked us in!
My head's gotta be around here somewhere.
find anything?
Nothing yet. The Flathead, model MT0D12, Militech logo.
Let's see this bad boy. Open it.
Love tinkering with new gear.
Tech poetry. Great piece of chrome. Feels like fucking Christmas morning.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Now let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air. like when they fail on his meat. Ah, I can taste it.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you... meat.
Really no other way.
So what did I get that was purple? Ah, pants. trying to figure out the best way to do this stealthily. And I don't know if there is one. Just be better to go guns blazing. You know what I want to do? I want to save real fast so I can try this, see how it works, and if it is an epic fail, then I can restart it. that didn't work. It's worth a shot. Oh, you can swim. I could just go gung-ho, but I really want to take this one stealthy.
Sit tight. Coming for you.
Yeah, it's kind of not me. I'll have him be.
Even torture you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Seek and you will find, Governor.
Cargo manifests. Stamped LOA.
LOA?
Lost on arrival. Someone knew they'd slip out of Militech's grip as soon as they crossed the border into the state. Signed by one Anthony Gilchrist. We have our mole. Detonator armed.
I swear we won't even torture you.
Been in here a while?
Few days. Kinda lost count. Some guys loyal enough to care slipped me stuff, tried to help out. Royce threw him in the microwave dryer. Made me watch.
Guess it's kinda your fault we're here. Came for some tech Dex bought.
He tell you to free me?
No, just to pick up the bot.
Classic fucking Dex.
Looking a little like we might have saved your skin.
Think we're due a favor, hombre.
Jesus, slow down, maybe. I'll get you, but kinda caught me at a bad time. We ever meet again, I'll have you covered.
Sure you'll manage all right?
This is my home. Quit fucking sweating it.
Fair enough.
I swear, we won't even torture you.
Come on now, let's talk.
Watch it.
won't even torture you! I swear, we won't even...
I wonder how many bodies these things can hold. Two. Got it.
Come on! can't see that pretty faceplate.
Oh, glass door, huh?
Here, Tommy!
Nah, man! Someone found their bodies!
Motherfucker! And the boss?
Tried to raise him. No answer. But you know Royce. Probably wants to take him out on his own. Fucking lone wolf style. We're not all bad, you know? Let's talk.
Not far now, I'd say. Exit close.
Let's see that pretty faceplate. We're not all bad, you know? Let's talk.
Up here. It's just a matter of time, motherfucker!
That didn't work.
It's just a matter of...
Thank you. Jin.
All right.
Playtime's over.
How'd they die? Curious, this is more of a informational round. Shit. Poor ass timing. I'm curious how he was alerted, but okay. Darn. Actually, was that the maelstrom? Sorry.
Past the gate. We can talk there.
And the Melodec bitch.
Yeah, y'all can go deal with Royce.
See me again, didn't you? Naive little punk.
We don't want any more trouble.
No, I seriously doubt you do.
Yeah, maybe.
But you'll have to learn to follow orders for...
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be able to keep quiet.
Okay.
No, that's not always possible, and I'm not great at it anyway.
Then you'll need to get good and make it possible next time. Oh, thought about what you said about convoys, transport security, your offer. We're just not interested.
Fine, but maybe you'd be interested in the identity of your mole, how they put it all together.
Okay, talk.
Your problem's on the state line. Cargo manifests were stamped LOA. Merch was then lost just after across the border. Inside job by a man you know, Anthony Gilchrist.
Well, I see I'm working with a professional. You won't regret this. This is going to be seriously rewarding for you. Count on it. Secure the area!
Time we were on our way, Canal. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
exactly who I need faster than me.
Alright, I'm gonna cap it here for now. Or not.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know? We're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. V.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.
Alright. Now I'm gonna cap it here. Again next time. Thank you for tuning in.